guys, I'm Tanya, and today I'm gonna be reacting to old Facebook pictures. Now, I'm not one to delete old profile pictures because I wanna look back in like 20 years and see what my old pictures were, but since they're so embarrassing that I do have them blocked from my friends so that they're set to only me, and I actually haven't seen these in a long time, so I'm quite scared. So let's get started. All right, so here is my very first profile picture ever. It was uploaded on May 15th, 2008, which means I was 11 years old, yup. Boy, let me tell you, my hair, my face, and my everything just ain't working. I'm actually not too embarrassed about this one because I remembered that it was my first one, so it's like meh. All right, so here's my next oldest picture, and let's talk about that belt I'm wearing. Like, I am just showing that off. Why? This was a grade 6 field trip to the Edmonton Legislature building thing, and huh, that belt is not working for me. All right. Who let me find out what picnic was? Scream It Like You Mean It is lyrics to a song that I was and still am obsessed with, and I don't know why I put it on the picture, and the amount of HDR that I have going on in this picture is not okay. Like, my skin looks waxy. And the way I'm holding my iPhone is like gripping that. Here is my next profile picture. Oh my gosh, how embarrassing. I remember thinking I was so cool because that reflection white part at the bottom looked like water, and I was like, oh, people are gonna think my living room's underwater. Like, really? Who thought that? And the fact that I'm wearing men's skateboarding shoes on my couch playing Rock Band? Why? Oh no, this picture has a quote that says, life is short, party hard, and I'm at an elementary school dance. I wasn't actually in elementary school when this picture was taken. My two friends and I just thought we'd be cool and crash an elementary school dance and apparently party hard. So embarrassing. So this picture was during my scene phase of my life where I was obsessed with having purple hair. And no, my hair's not actually purple in this picture. I just wanted purple hair, so I stuck the picture into Picnic, put some purple hair in, and thought it matched my hoodie sleeve, and man, I thought it was so cool. Now this is the root of all evil. I hate this picture more than anything, and I remember it because Ashley actually went through all my profile pictures one day before I blocked them all and made fun of me for this picture so hard because the caption was, this is my kind of formal, and it's like my emo scene phase where I have all the purple black stripes and stuff going on, and man, let me tell you, this is a very embarrassing photo. And I still have that shirt and tie. Can we also talk about how pissed off I look? Like, why am I not smiling? And man, those Cole and Dylan Sprouse posters in the background just working it. Okay, so someone allowed me to go on Picnic again and edited this quote onto this picture of my childhood best friend and I, where I wrote, finding best friends like this is like nailing Jell-O to a tree. I don't know. Like, I even dyed our hair a different color. I made my hair orange and her hair like really gold, and I don't know why I did that. And ew, I have braces. Why did I discover Picnic? My eyes are clearly not purple, but in the comments, I convinced people that they were contacts and they believed me. I was a horrible person. And that horrible face that I have going on, like, why? I just can't put it away. This picture is actually a picture that I'm kind of proud of, and it was my Halloween costume in 8th grade when I went as Lady Gaga, and it looks kind of cool, so I mean, finally we have a not so embarrassing old picture. Why did I write vitamin water I love you on a photo? Oh my goodness. My caption even says, happy Valentine's Day, vitamin water, thanks for always being there for me, XOXO. Why? I am so embarrassing. Like, why did I do that? All right, and I think this will be the last picture that I'm going to show because the rest stopped being embarrassing after this because I started to mature, but let's talk about how I was still in the Picnic phase and I just put more music quotes on it, and man, I just look so weird. Like, first of all, where are my eyebrows? And second of all, why does my mouth look so weird? Like, the background is actually not cut out, and it's when I first got my green screen, and I was so excited about it, and that's why it's like neon green, and I'm wearing neon orange, like, holy crap. Alright guys, so that is all for today's video. I can't believe I was such a loser and actually posted some of these pictures because I mean, that picnic phase really should have died a lot sooner. So be sure you give this video a giant thumbs up and also comment down below and tell me which profile picture of mine that you thought was the most embarrassing or the funniest. So be sure you follow me on my social media links down below, and I'll see you guys on Wednesday with a brand new video. Bye!